County says it's also struggling with a doctor shortage. Public Health says it's using the newly released 2023 Community Health Assessment to make a three-year plan to tackle health care access issues. It's not complete yet, but the plan is set to be put into motion beginning this year. By the way, the city of Gridley has the highest percentage of people uninsured in Butte County at about 9%.